Hello everyone! Today we'll be showing you how to reset your MyCochise password.
First, go to www.cochise.edu. When you get to the main page, go up to your right-hand corner and click on the MyCochise login. If you forgot your password, you can reset it by clicking this option right here. This will bring you to a page where you can input your username in the box below so you can create a new password. You'll then be asked to answer a security question which you've set up previously. Next, you'll need to select which format you would like to receive your security code. You can receive it either text or email. Once you receive your security code, please make sure you enter it and then press the submit button. After that, you'll be able to reset your password. Please make sure that your password is at least 12 characters long and includes uppercase letters, lowercase letters, numbers, and special characters. Please avoid using commonly used English words, generic passwords such as the examples on screen, inverted words, or a string of numbers and letters. And that's it! If you need any additional help, you can contact our help desk services by this phone number right here, or you can email them at this address right here. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.